A months-long investigation led to the arrest of 7 people and a large amount of drugs being seized. The Ventura County Sheriff's Office says a Bakersfield man trafficked methamphetamine and fake prescription pills into Ventura County. Arrests were made in Camarillo. About 50,000 fentanyl pills and 45 pounds of meth were seized. That's what you see there. The suspects made their first court appearance last week.